reckon.
What's the little rabbits on there for?
Entertainment.
For you?
Yep.
For you or for Tammy?
For both. Sanity.
And I said, hey, what's this? He said, that's a cod, it's
on
the size. And I said,
I'm very happy with my progress, and it looks like I'll be finished at the Murraymouth in South Australia by early February, which is what I'd planned for. Gee, I've had actually lots of hazards along the way. I've run into a couple of logs, a few nasty ones that have actually hit me in the head and some in the lower back, a few snakes, which have come too close for my liking. I've seen a bull swim across the river from one side to the other, but I figured that he must have had a girlfriend on the other side and that was his motivation to keep going. I've seen emus swimming in the water, I've seen kangaroos, seen a platypus, seen so much wildlife, it's just been absolutely incredible. The locals have just been fantastic. Every town that I go into, I get a huge reception, and even when I'm in remote parts of the river, they come out along the banks and, you know, they'll still manage to find their way down and sort of give me a clap and a cheer, and it's really been overwhelming for me, a real inspiration to keep going.
Okay, I think it's time to give her a big round of applause. And welcome to Mildura. Can I give you a kiss?
You can.
Thank you.
Grazie mille.
Prego.
Tammy, I wasn't...
Thank you so much for the wonderful reception, and thank you, Stefano, for being here to greet me. It's been a wonderful surprise, and I've been... really desperate to get to Mildura, and to be honest with you, I've been doing over 30 k's each day to get here. I've been in such a hurry. Thank you all for coming out today. It's just so lovely to see you all. It's just absolutely fantastic. So thank you, Mildura.
Tammy, this is a milestone for you. You've crossed two states already, now you're into the third one. How does it feel?
This is such a big psychological barrier for me. Getting into South Australian waters is just such a bonus, and I'm so thrilled. I can almost see the light at the end of the tunnel now, and I feel very confident of making it to the Murraymouth. This is day 70, and I think I've got about another month of swimming to do. It's very, very hard to tell. I guess one of the hardest things about this swim is to actually make predictions as to where I'm going to be at what time, because as I know, the Murray can thwart me, and I can get things like running into a log or see a snake or get an eye infection. So I've gotten older and wiser since I've been doing this swim, and I guess I don't like to make too many predictions. I will be absolutely thrilled when I finally make it down to the Murraymouth. It'll be, I guess it'll be such an exciting moment for me after being in the water for over 3 months and actually dreaming about it for such a long period of time. It's been my goal now for a couple of years to do this swim, and so when I finally reach that Murraymouth, it's just going to be an overwhelming experience. As I get further down the river, I get more and more tired, and I need a great support crew around me, and they really have been my motivation to keep going. They've just been superb. They look after me very well, and they're a big inspiration for me, as are all the people that line the river when I go through towns. You know, I've had such wonderful support from the people on the Murray, and indeed all the holiday makers as well who are out at the moment. So it just makes me feel very, very privileged to be able to do this swim.